Tammy Dunbar here with today's Teachable Moment. I have a lot of teachers saying, hey, you know, I wish I had two screens so I could do two things at the same time. Is there any way that I can, like, I don't know, split a screen? Yeah, pretty easy too. Let me show you. So let's say I want to watch a video and take notes at the same time. Well, I've got my Word document open. That's kind of cool, but I've got this over here and that's not going to help me out very much if I watch this and have to dash back. But if I use this restore down button, which is between the X and the minimize right there, and what I've done is I've gotten a hold of that and I'm grabbing it in the gray area and dragging it to the left corner. Sweet. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go here to my Word file. I'm going to do the same thing and I'm going to drag that one up to the right hand corner. And notice it pops in. I could actually do two more so I could have it in quadrants, but I just want it split. So now I'm going to drag this down so I can see the video, and I'm going to drag this down so that I can write my notes. And now I can play my video, and I can be over here, and I can take notes while I watch the video. And that's how you split a screen. And that is today's Teachable Moment.